EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air.
The atmosphere the here, world,
electric. No matter the venue, the home folks love their silver and black. They are fired up as their Raiders get set to face off with Dak Prescott and the Dallas Cowboys. A clash of two of the more fervent fan bases around. The Cowboys and the Raiders are underway. On the return, Tony Pollard from his end zone.
Look like that nigga trip.
Blue and singing on the paper chase, trying to hear the jeweler for something that I could take away. We could be in the race, bet you that
yeah, I'm like fuck.
You ain't got a place if anybody could take your place. The jewel kick for the question. I'm too smart to try to fool with you. You know how I knock something.
Nope. Let's go.
You run in the jungle and keep a tool with you.
Up to the 26. So they get the completion. That's good. But Charles probably not good.
You can steal my lighter from me. I don't mind, no, nigga. Stop, nigga. None to see in the box. I've been searching for the change like a bus stop bid. But you wouldn't get my method with the blood clot yet. If I came from the dirt, is it mud I wear? If I came from the dirt, is it mud I shed? If you ever cross me, it's your blood I wear. Cause I cut a nigga up and cut out here.
Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. And folks were saying, like, they don't know how the hell he got going that fast on that road. It was like, how the fuck?
Ain't show the shooter, just the body in with Viper, y'all. You ain't see a shell, how the right foot with a spot for y'all. I ain't a car running, got a jet, let it idle, y'all. I'm a real
what?
Love myself, fuck the idle, y'all. Energy is good. Why you
think
I'm idle, y'all?
Prescott to Gallup.
I can't be mad at that. That should have been a pick or something. But I can't be mad at that shit.
Everybody's in the rush. It's like nobody wait. You can meet the plug, but you don't move. Nobody wait. Never seen a bound nigga make nobody great. Get caught up in the jungle, get your whole body ate. We get go a day. Catch a hermit and they go to the eight. You hear the shit when you go to the wait. You know smoking fire when you blowing the J. Yeah. I just wanna make it vibrate. I'm a killer whale. I told you that these niggas live bait. I just wanna smoke so my eyes are dilate. And I told you I'm a
oh, you're a cowboy fan.
I'm the alpha wolf. Who should I annihilate? Everybody
tiffle,
is tiffle. End up on a dying plate. I told you that I spit. I spit in a lion's face. I heard you got fire.
I play with all 32. It's just the Raiders' turn, but we about to get this done. Tachi, we about to get this damn done. Bro, you'll be surprised, bro. I get done with Jackson. It's the pick!
This one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
I got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Pick! Let's go! Let's go! It was gonna be me or him. I meant it was gonna be me or him. Nah, it was gonna be me or him. Trust
me.
I put a coat on the top of my coat.
Only 20 minutes before the show. I'm at a
quarters, baby, we don't got that long. Listen, this not my city show, but I treat it like my city show. 20 more minutes until I'm on. 20 more minutes until I'm on. 20 more minutes until I'm on.
Yes, sir. Oh, that's a damn lie. Why did you make yo? All you had to do was put air on it, man. It was there. That's 30, 40 yards. Come on, Carl. Make a better throw than that, man. It's 30, 40 yards. Bro, that's 30, 40 yards. Wow, though. That's the worst pass he could have fucking threw.
Looks to me like both of these defenses have done their homework and they're executing quite well.
Uh-huh. Foul! Nope, we filling that hole. No, sir. That's my position. Let's go. Nah, I played that in real life. You know, it was the old days, old days.
Exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone. 'Cause a girl like me, I won't.
I threw that.
At halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman is standing by. He'll have highlights and analysis of this first half.
One of his ways.
And that'll be incomplete.
No, leave a man down.
However, let's see what that's about. Of course, they have the option, and they choose to not take the penalty.
They like the results of the play that they just ran, and they like to let them stand.
She was holding the handgun. She was giving birth.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
I wonder if you ever knew who was a role model to me first the next day. I woke up in the morning, seen you on the news, looked in the mirror, and realized that I had something to grow.
Let's go!
And he's going to have the Raiders first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And that's well executed there on third down. I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try to find some space in the middle of the field right under quarterback's line of vision. The QBs love to make that easy throw, and they hooked up there for a first down.
All of my wounds, hear my tears, all of my tunes, let my
steps
life loose and
swing.
Just for you,
motherfucker, I'm telling you. It's Jones, and he gets this to the other side of midfield across the 45 before going out. 19 yards there on the catch and run. Somebody missed an assignment. He was waving his arms saying, hey, I'm wide open. They found him.
You think? I mean, he was so wide open. Did you see? He was just windmilling like he was Don Quixote or somebody out there. And then they found him for a really nice gain.
Car now on first down.
Nigga just wanna ride. Reminisce when the morning never died. From the bottom of the jungle, living in the bottom of the food chain. When you get a new chain, nigga, take it from you. A new name, one stripe, and you a zebra look alike. Hope another homicide don't numb you. And none do things we'll never learn soon. In the era, what we gonna earn soon? That's the era, you can smell it. In the era, everybody really doomed. That's why I'm back on you, motherfuckers. All y'all can suck my dick.
On
days
at
the down in building, I'm about to make my mama rich.
Cartoons and
I ain't felt this.
Huge
mixed up. Elementary hood.
Up in the pass.
And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14
yes, sir.
Yard line. So mark off the yardage for.
I always knew that was.
And I've seen this before on a screen pass. Not only are you rushing the passer, you're rushing him deeper than normal. And I think the frustration kicks in at the end. You're going to hit him anyway when you shoot.
So a critical mistake, roughing the passer. Now it's first and goal. He'll set up the screen to Drake.
Damn it!
And he maybe makes it back to the line of scrimmage. That's it. No gain on the screen there in second down.
That was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gain.
What the fuck am I doing?
They were hoping to get it to him. He could make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly.
Just ironic.
All of my wounds, hear my tears, all of my tunes. Let my life loose in this booth just for you, motherfucker. Hope y'all amused.
And I run it. And I run it. And I run it. And I run it. That's ironic.
This shit make a nigga just wanna shit hold everybody even with a pocket pistol. How my hands sloppy at a loud mouth. Discharge.
Let's go.
This yard. This jump never did amount to a check that your ass couldn't cash for the shit. Bounce everything. This mouth niggas don't flip that car. AK for the whole hood. House lit. Went down perfect. Two shots to the head. He deserve it. Overheard it. Him again with a bow. No remote control. Dark green duck lost service. Mama said I better duck. She's nervous. I'ma haul up in the cut, hit the curtain. I mean, don't intervene with no gun machine. This black fake church, you the best they lurk and emerge. You know, everybody corner that.
God, thank you, y'all come move the ball, the Raiders.
Everybody wanna know my life, how did I make it? Well, let me tell you like this, I've been running this shit.
This is Tony Pollard.
Cartoons and cereal.
And a good return, able to get out across the 35 to the 36. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. And with 10 seconds left, not really enough time to put something together. Prescott's throw complete into the hands of Schultz here. And you'll have it past midfield, almost to the 40 before being taken down. And we're going to get a timeout. With 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter.
Hell no. Nah, I would do the same shit. That's some kind of point, but hell no. That's what I said. That's some kind of point. Nah, it doesn't say shit. And no, hell no. You in field goal range? Fuck that shit. That's big. If we got the ball back to, that's big.
And we will not see a return to start the half as this will be a touchback.
Dirty money coming lots of stains. Road to riches coming lots of lanes. Just another player with lots of games. Never had shit, got lots, Just another player with lots of game. Never had shit, got lots,
Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive. They do trail, but they have a chance to possess the football first to try and do something about it.
And that certainly makes it something of an revolution important drive for them. Because is it going to win the game? No, but you have to
revolution is here.
Bring some life to your sideline.
First down yardage on the first play of the drive, 14 yards. That one definitely helps as they try to push the ball down the field.
I think it's just much more sticking to what works for you. And you didn't even have faith in it.
Rebel,
the running game is starting to pay off.
Unseen, heard, a king with words. King not the hustle, but I've seen street dreams deferred. Dark spots in my mind where the scene occurred. Some say I'm too deep, I'm in too deep to sleep. To me, Muhammad will.
He really dropped that. He dropped that before he even got hit.
Man is determined by how much a man makes.
He was scared. He did. He was scared.
He's got to
Yeah, that's why I jumped in front of that myself. Hell no.
Let's go! Hi,
he took it out of his head. No! Oh, how they both catch it? Did the ball go to the offense as they both catch it? Ball go offense, they both catch it. Ball go offense, they both catch it. Oh, the That should have been a clipping ref. That should have been a clipping ref. Ref, you gotta give me that clipping. Nope.
Second down.
I just want to innovate and stimulate minds, travel the world and penetrate the time.
Oh my God. Too much time. Why won't nobody there? Anybody that much time, they gonna get fast. You right there? Oh my goodness. Nah, B. That run game ain't work.
So after a good run by Zeke, another first and 10. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. And not much of a hole there as he gets it down to about the 24-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9. They'll try to throw now. Prescott.
What?
Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third.
Time to give more credit there to the defense. They played that very well because of the drag route. And he ran a little shallower than normal as he worked straight across the field. Gets hoping he gets past behind the defensive line. But once he made the catch, nowhere to turn on field and gain any yardage.
Kidding me! Kidding me. Everybody ran. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Oh my goodness.
And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8. Here's a second and 2 down from the 33. Away from the gun, it's Carr. Got a man, it's Darren Waller. Take it out.
Fucking who? Fucking who? They killed my mojo right there. I thought we was playing real football today.
Dak and the offense still out there.
They killed my mojo right there. Damn, that shit killed my mojo. I can't even be hyped no more. Damn. Way to pull it back, yeah, huh?